install a light bar on a 2002 Chevy Z71 four wheel drive. All right, we got here, the light there, and drill right there. This drill gun, like that. Install it, run the cable down like that, and then use an Allen wrench, tighten this up over here. Adjust it upwards. And then run the cables all the way down. And then you put it, this little box right here. Put the power right here. And then the ground right there. And then the little resistor thing in here. Yeah, put it right there on the cables. And they give you a pull tie thing, you need a little tie, zip tie, I mean not a zip tie, but a wrap tie, and you wrap it up right there. Okay, and you got your, all your stuff, lines right there. And then after you're done with all that, shut the hood. And then, come up here, run this line underneath this thing. Alright, and it goes through here, and it comes up to here, and it says off. And then you push it on, and it's green, right? And it's on, and it's like really bright. Yeah, like that. And you gotta use silicone so it doesn't leak in the thing. You'll see a little blue silicone. There you go. And then you gotta put this little fuse box thing back on. Just like that. Fuse box. Make sure you turn it off because it'll run that battery down. Off. And shut it. Boom. And that's what you get after. Looks good. Silverado four wheel drive Z71. That's how you install it. Light bar on a 2002 Z71. Eat.